Here we're asked to evaluate each expression involving an absolute value, where the absolute value of a number is the number's distance from zero. So because the absolute value of a number is a distance, and distance is always positive, the absolute value of a number is also always positive. And we use vertical bars to indicate absolute value. For example, the absolute value of x is denoted with x inside a pair of vertical bars. To better understand absolute value, though, let's look at this diagram. Let's say two people exit the building. One person walks out of the door and walks 20 meters to the right. Notice how this person is 20 meters from the building. If the second person walks out of the building and walks 20 meters left, notice how this person is also 20 meters from the building. And this is the idea of absolute value. It's a distance. It does not indicate direction. Applying this to the number line, if we think of the location of the building as 0 on the number line, and the person on the right located at 20 on the number line, because 20 is 20 units from 0, the absolute value of 20 equals positive 20. If we think of the person on the left being located at negative 20 on the number line, because negative 20 is 20 units from 0, the absolute value of negative 20 is also positive 20. And now let's go back and look at our examples. Let's also model these on the number line. Our first expression is the absolute value of 8. This is equal to the distance positive 8 is from 0. So here's positive 8 and here's 0. By determining this distance, we're determining the absolute value of positive 8. And because this distance is 8 units, the absolute value of positive 8 is positive 8. Next, we have the absolute value of negative 5, which equals the distance negative 5 is from 0. So here's negative 5 on the number line, here's 0. The distance from negative 5 to 0 will give us the absolute value of negative 5. And because this distance is 5 units, the absolute value of negative 5 is positive 5. And then finally, we have the absolute value of 0. Well, 0 is right here. Because 0 is 0 units from 0, the absolute value of 0 equals 0. Now, sometimes you will hear people say that the absolute value makes everything inside positive, meaning if it's positive, it stays positive, and if it's negative, it becomes positive. While that may be true, it is important to understand what absolute value means. I hope you found this helpful.